Hi, my name is Dennis, and today I'll be showing you how to reduce the acoustic footprint of your Asetek AIO. A common phenomenon when installing your AIO for the first time is that you'll have a bit of a bubble noise inside your system. This is very normal and can be easily handled. When installing your liquid cooler in the front or the back of the case, you should always make sure that at least a part of the tank is higher than the pump. If you do decide to mount your radiator at the front or the back of the case, you could have your tubes facing down. That way, the small air bubbles will easily collect in the tanks and not your pump. In some cases, you can speed up this process by unmounting your radiator and moving it around by hand to help the bubbles get into the tank rather than the pump. Mounting your radiator at the bottom of the case is always a bad idea. This will cause the micro bubbles to move through your tubes into the pump and increase the acoustic footprint. Here's an example of a noisy pump with small air bubbles moving through it. If we shake the radiator lightly, the bubbles will move from the pump into the radiator and the noise will go away. Following the simple steps in this video will make sure that your pump is always running smooth and quietly.